Hello, welcome to Let's Play Pokemon Colosseum. I'm Ben. So we did the Pirate Towns tournament. Now we're going to carry on for what we left them. How dangerous. I took out Magahita and Flaffio and replaced them with Quagsire and Mistress. Okay, if we go to deposit the item. Now we're gonna carry on. Well. If it's one of the guys that didn't give me one of his start. Second stage evolution start. Yeah, like you're actually gonna do it. No, it's not. Pinecone's gonna be the sharp Pokemon, gonna be, well, crazy. Yeah, we're going to use Mass Ball on every sharp Pokemon to catch to make it a lot easier. Linkada. Yeah, because I find if you actually use Shadow Voice whilst they're in Hyper Mode, it actually makes it the Shadow Rush a lot powerful, but not going to work. Shadow Rush. Perfect. Okay, I mean, could put... I'll put Hoot to sleep. Well, that's actually, well, fine for me. Call it, and then use hypnosis. Okay. Anyways, okay, all right. Skip those, gonna be gone. Okay, maybe not. Actually, it will do after I use Shadow Rush. Okay, maybe not. Thank you. Shadow Rush. Thank you. Thank you. this is probably going to take about 2 hours.
Thank you.
is we hit 2 or 1. Okay, pretty well. Now, this choice. LOSBI. Okay, let's see what move is. Umbreon learns that 36. Okay, feint attack. Ooh, let's go off snatch, just in case. Of course, we need to have 2 moves that can hit. Okay, so if we do 2 more, so that'll be 6, that'll be 133 health. Thank you. bad bite or this? Maybe not. Bye bye, all this. Shadow Wars and Hypnosis. Okay, Miss Shadow Grass. Okay, that probably must be his ability. Wait a second. Thank you. Then aren't you one of Duncan's people? What made you think that you could simply walk in here and such a silly boy? Let me be, I'm taking him down. Take him down after beating you two. That's too funny. You wait, I'm going to drive all of you out of this town. Oh, shut this, boy. Don't tell me we have to take your Pokemon horses to make you sad. Then I've got a funny thing, it's Rebel Rage. Oh, shut me. Oh, phew, thank God. Okay, so they're both the same. Okay, if we do, let's see. I would say an hour and 45 minutes. No, an hour and 55. I bet she has a shop. It might. Mantine. I knew it. Okay, let's do. Master Ball! I would say it takes between 2 and 3 hours of actually. That's fair. Okay, I'm going to send out Espia. Because Espia will smash that flipping head off. Okay, I'm going to Cool. With Quackside. And then side beam with Espen onto Apom. Because I know Felt is going to do that. Espeon, knew it. Side beam Espeon. Even though it's 7 levels stronger. Nah, I won't check just yet. So this is going to be the last episode for tonight, for today, just in case.